The next song I'm going to dedicate to all my friends from Congo, Africa.